Hi, hello, see here the graph is given. So from that graph we can say that if we observe the graph closely, if we observe the graph